Well, a developing story that we're following here on First News this morning. A big announcement is expected today about some big plans for the GM Fairfax plant.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is at the plant right now at 6:02. Brenda.
Hi, guys. We're talking about a big announcement. Well, this plant will get even larger. You know, if you ever drive by here, you know how large the GM plant is anyway. Well, there's going to be a big announcement. GM reinvesting in this plant here in Fairfax. They're going to be building a new high-tech paint facility out here, spending $120 million. Now, the city has already approved industrial bonds to pay for that. GM is going to be getting a 50% tax break. The city expected to get about $3 million plus for the next, over the next 10 years, each year of the next 10 years, I should say, in tax revenue. Now, we've been talking with GM workers as they have been going in and out for shift change here. There are 3,700 workers here who produce the Chevy Malibu and the Buick LaCrosse. Here's what one of those workers had to say about this new announcement.
Yeah, I think it's great.
Why?
Well, it's longevity, you know, for people coming out after us. You know, we'll always have a plant here, you know, for the foreseeable future.
Now, again, we're right outside the GM plant. It's getting busy. As you see, we've got workers who were going in for their shift, and then we've got the ones who have finished their shift. They are leaving. But again, about noon today inside the plant, that's when that big announcement will be made. We will be there. We'll bring you even more details about what this all means for GM and the city. That'll be in our news tonight and also on our website, KBC.com. From KCK, back to you.
All right, Brenda.